planting macro, I'm using substrate. I put some substrate inside the net bag and then spread the seeds at the top of it. The reason behind this, I don't want the substrate in the plants float later on. And then I spray it with water with warm light. And as soon as seeds grow, I gradually added water until it's ready for the big amount of water in the aquarium. And here is the result of my green plants inside my aquarium.